Hello everyone, my name is Sachin Bhogal, assistant professor from Chitkara College of Hospitality Management, Chitkara University, Punjab. So today we are going to discuss one of the very important term, or you can say a topic which is very much relevant with the hospitality industry, especially in the context of the restaurant. So the name of the topic is menu engineering. Okay, so I'm sure that if you have or you have studied about the hospitality, or if you're working in the hospitality industry, it's likely that you must have come across with this term, which is called menu engineering, right? So in this topic, what would be the objectives? Why we are doing this? Because I think the student shall know about the menu engineering, and another is student shall know the different categories of the menu which are involved in the menu. So what will be the outcome of this particular topic? So at the end of this session, I am sure that student will be able to explain about the menu engineering, and apart from that, they will also be able to explain the different categories of the menu engineering, right? So let's discuss the need of this menu engineering. Okay, so the first question which should be there, which should come in your mind, is that why do I need to know about the menu engineering? That is most important question which should be there in your mind. Okay, now as I have already discussed that if you have worked in the hotel industries, or if you are studying the hotel management, then you must have come across with this term menu engineering. Alright, so it is, in the simple term, if I want to explain this menu engineering, so menu engineering is a analysis of your menu, whereas you will check the performance of each item on a menu, right? So how the different dishes in your menu are performing, okay, as compared to the other dishes, is normally is considered as a menu engineering, right? Or if you want to take it more formal definition, then you can say the menu engineering is a popular technique, you know, which is developed by the restaurants operators, or the restaurant operators, to access the menu dishes popularity and the profitability, right? How much they are doing, or how hard your menu is working to get the profitability and the popularity of your restaurant. So that is something which is the which all will be covered under this menu engineering, right? So let's discuss the elements which are involved in the menu engineering. So the menu engineering is basically based on the three elements, or you can say the menu engineering is basically helping the organizations to identify the three basic elements. Number one is helping in the setting of the pricing of the dishes, helping the organizations or the restaurants to get the profitability of each dish from the menu, and getting the popularity of the dishes in the menu, right? So this is these are the three elements which are basically involved in the menu engineering, right? Now what is the basic or what is the base of the menu engineering? So the base of the menu engineering is, it is based on the BCG matrix. Okay, a BCG matrix is basically, if we talk about the BCG matrix, it's a Boston Consulting Group, okay, which is designed to help the long term strategies planning. Okay, it is basically the BCG matrix was developed by or created by Bruce D. Henderson, okay, in 1970, and it is basically a four box analysis, okay, which gives the different strategies on the basis of which we can develop the different strategies or different techniques we can adopt to increase the profitability of our dishes or sorry of our product as compared to the market, right? So in this there are two keywords which we are using. One is contribution margin and number two is menu mix. Okay, so in the context of the contribution margin or menu mix, in the context of the menu, if we talk about, so contribution margin is something which is called the profitability, and the menu mix is something which is called the popularity of the dish, right? So this is the one form of the BCG matrix, four box analysis, in which you can see there are four categories. Number one is stars, two cash cow, three question marks, four dogs. Okay, so stars are basically those items which are very high in the growth share and again very high market growth. Number two is cash cow, which has very high market share but has low market growth. Number three is question marks, which are having low market share but have very high market growth. And number four is which has low market share and low market growth. So this is the basic fundamental of the BCG growth share matrix. Now if we talk about in the context of the restaurants or in the hospitality industry, so we have again you know, derived four different categories for the different dishes in our menu on the basis of their performance. So that is something which is or which was there in the mind of somebody who has discovered this menu engineering, that on the basis of the performance there should be different categories of the menu, right? So if we talk about the different categories, so these are the basic major categories. Number one is stars, number two is puzzles, number three is tow horses, number four is dogs. Okay, so stars are those items which are very much popular and very much profitable. So that is something which is very good thing about the stars, that they are very much popular and very profitable. Number two is puzzles, which are profitable but not popular. Okay, so if you want to remember, if you want a technique to remember these four categories, it's very simple. That star is something which is very bright, which is very light. Okay, so they are very popular and very profitable. So puzzle is something which is very confusing or leads to the confusion. Okay, so which can be profitable but not popular. So puzzles is something which is not liked by everyone. Third one is plow horses. Plow horses is, you can relate the plow horses with the horse race, so which is very popular but not very much profitable. And number four is four is dogs, which are neither profitable nor popular. So these are the primarily four categories of our menu. Okay, on the basis of this you can identify the different methods or different strategies, okay, which we'll discuss in the next class, of course. Okay, so till the time you should know the basic categories. All right, so this is more about the today's session. So till the time we'll come again. Stay safe. Thank you very much once again. Thank you.